In our solar system, Mars is known for its red, rusty color, Saturn for its beautiful rings, and Jupiter is known for its great red spot, actually a storm discovered by an English scientist back in the 1600s. The storm's shape and movement are similar to a hurricane on Earth, except for the winds. NASA estimates them to be about 380 miles an hour. A recent flyby with NASA's Juno spacecraft was the closest yet that we've ever been to the Great Red Spot, about 5,600 miles away. That's the same distance as taking a direct trip from Minnesota to the southern tip of South America. The new pictures are giving us an amazing view of the 10,000 mile wide storm, which is big enough to swallow the Earth. But the storm is changing.
It is shrinking in size. It's becoming more rounded and less oval in shape, changes in color. So this hurricane is changing, perhaps decreasing in some ways, and other little hurricanes are cropping up.
Astronomers believe that Jupiter may have been the first planet to form in our solar system. By learning more about Jupiter, we can learn more about the origins of our solar system and how life begins. With your astronomy update, I'm Jupiter Jeff, Care 11.